Okay, so what I have to do is bump this landing up to make the step for the front door or the door to the man cave be more realistic. So we'll go ahead and go in here real quick. Okay, so we're going to bump this landing to be the same height as that step right there. Did I ever mention I laid carpet? I hated pulling up old carpet. That part sucked. Bought that blade on my saw back in 1993 and thought it might be time for a new one. That thing cut like butter. So we got the lights in. Four of the lights are on one switch. And two of the lights are on a different switch. That way those two center ones are over the pool table and we can keep those lit up while we turn the rest of the room down. I use daylight balance in all the LEDs so they'll work out for my videos. So got some lights up here now.